We're excited to have Elektor Senior Engineer Saad Imtiaz with us for a hands-on tutorial on setting up a LoRaWAN gateway, connecting it to the Things network, and integrating it with Home Assistant.
Okay, so now we want to add this device. So you simply click Add Entity and register end device. And here, of course, I'm not using the end device, which is in the LoRaWAN device repository. It's going to be something of my own. So you select the frequency of which your LoRa module operates. Then I believe it's 1.0. Yeah, this one. And then you write the join UI. It's actually the app UI. So you just copy it, paste it, confirm. Then this, you add the dev UI here. I'm going to simply just generate it, but you can change it as well. AT commands of your module, but it's going to be already there. So you just copy paste that. And then you generate this app key, which you can paste into your code where it requires to be pasted so that your the Think stack and your gate, the node gets connected. Okay. So once you've done that, you can write the name of your device ID. Make sure it's a good one. And if you have, let's say, 20 devices, make sure it's in a format so that you don't get lost doing that. So once you click register end device, you're going to see something like this. And if you did everything correctly, you're going to see it last activity some time ago. It depends upon how much is the I would say the send rate of your, because right now my code, what it does is that it wakes up, it collects the data from the sensors, and then it basically uploads or sends it via LoRa to my LoRaWAN gateway, and then it sleeps for 1 minute, and then it wakes back up again and does the same stuff.
Stay wired, subscribe to Elektor TV, and read Elektor Magazine.